All I'm saying is if we give everybody a hit of acid, they won't be bored for 8 to 12 hours. And they won't go outside because of the fucking dragons.